लैब जंक्शंस माइक्रो प्रोसेसर टर्बिडिटी मीटर मॉडल LJ1335. With this instrument, supplied accessories are test tubes, 3 numbers with stand. Now, one temperature sensor for instrument and RS232 interface cable for PC attachment with instrument. Standard solutions, 100 NTU per JTU and 400 NTU per JTU. Instruction manual. With warranty card and dust cover. Now this is our instrument. This is the front view. In this, 6 keys are available. Escape for one step back. Storage for saving results. Increment, decrement. Programmable key for standardizing temperature and turbidity standard solutions, memory, date time or printing results. This is enter key for feeding values. Now this is the top view. In this top view, this is the sampler of test tubes. Now this is the side view, back view. Again side view. In the back view, one is fuse facility, on off control, RS232 port and parallel port for printing results and temperature sensor socket. Now I am connecting temperature sensor socket like this. Like this. Now I'm switching on the machine. Now how to install and calibrate this instrument? For calibrating this instrument, you have to press program key. In this calibrate mode for standardizing temperature and turbidity standard values, memory for saving results, date and time, print for printing results. This is up and down key for changing cursor. Like this. Now press enter. Suppose you want to calibrate temperature, then press enter on temperature. If you want to calibrate turbidity standard solution, then press enter on turb key. Now suppose I want to calibrate temperature, press enter again. If you want to uncal the previous results, please uncal this. If you don't, then keep that, then press enter. Suppose this is my temperature is 25. Suppose I want to calibrate it to 20. Now, press enter 20 calibrates. Then again, go to program key. Suppose I want to calibrate standard solution. Then go to turb key. It has ranges on display. Two ranges are there, 0 to 200 and 0 to 1000. It has range 0 to 1000 NTU per ZTU. If you want to calibrate 0 to 200, then up to you have to take samples 0 to 199. Suppose if you want to calibrate 200 to 1000, then you select this mode. Suppose my standard solution is 100 NTU per ZTU, then I have pressed to on this 0 to 200. Press enter. This is my blank. Always coincide test tube mark with the test tube holder mark for getting correct results. Like this. Now I am closing the sample holder compartment. Press enter. Again press enter. Go to high. This indicates error. Switch off the machine. Suppose error indicates, press program key and switch on the machine. Now again, switch off the machine and restart that. Go to program key, enter, go to turb key, press, now my blank is calibrated 0. Now this is my standard solution of 100 NTU per ZTU. Now feed this value. Press, my standard solution is of value 100 NTU per ZTU, then press enter. Now go to main display. Suppose this is my sample. Press enter. Go to tab selection. This is my blank sample result. If you want to store this, press store. Automatically, this reading is saved in instrument memory. Now this, suppose this is my NUC sample. Always coincide test tube mark with the sample holder mark. Press enter. This is my NUC sample result. If you want to cross check again, press enter. This is the final results of my two samples. Please give 1 minute to sample for stabilizing results. Thanks.